the sophomores are holding it down this morning. All right, name?
Riley Farham.
Senior, junior?
Eighth.
All right, okay. And four?
Diana Mondragon.
Okay, senior, junior?
Eighth grade.
Eighth grade, all right. Happy birthday, by the way. And last but not least?
Olivia Bilson, 10th grader.
All right, 10th grader. All right, we're going to get that music started. They are going to hula hoop for a minute. If they can keep that hula hoop going, East Chambers is winning the game tonight. Let's go.